Welcome to CryptoBull, and in this video I'm going to do price prediction, which is a request from one of you where you asked me to review this project Exceedme and let know is it a good buy at the current price. As always guys, my video is not a financial advice, and on my CryptoBull channel I express only my opinion, I share with you my experience, this is what I do with my cryptocurrency investments, and this is what you can see here on CryptoBull. In this video I will be giving you solely my opinion on this project. So if you don't like it or if you like it, please don't get angry on me on comments area, because this is just my opinion and there is many people out there and each of them has their own opinion, and that's just normal. If we all would have the same opinion guys, probably we would be wearing the same clothing, we would be driving the same car, and we would be living in the same type of apartments, and we would be okay with that. But we are humans because we have our own opinions, and you have to understand it. If you like it or if you don't like other person's opinion, you just have to accept it, because that's normal. We all are humans and we are different. Let's get into this project, Exceedme. So what I see here, first project, and guys, yes, I have heard about this project already because many top YouTubers are talking about it. So let's have a look first what this project is about, guys. As you can see, there is white paper. I will not be deep diving into white paper, however I had a quick look at white paper, but everything what we need to know is here on about page. This is DeFi and NFT powered gaming platform. Our vision is to build fair and trusted play to earn blockchain powered by gaming platform where all gamers can make living doing what they love the most, playing video games. Idea is good guys, only the thing is you need to get this or deliver this project to those gamers. You have to start making them using your project and so they can make this money, right guys? But the problem, first problem what I see here is that there's no project. This is only writing. I can build this website for you in like in one day. I can build you exactly the same website if you want me to, guys. It's no problem at all to build a website or to create token, ERC20 token. The platform, how can gamers make living, you can read that. The solution, a blockchain based gamer economy, and the vision, revolutionize the gaming industry. Our vision is to build a fair and trusted play to earn blockchain powered gaming platform. And like I mentioned you in my previous videos, if you are watching my videos guys, then you already can start seeing now that there will be lots of projects which come up. They have only token, but they have no project. And here is exactly one of those examples where we can see that there is something, but there is no project. This is only idea. And if you are investing in this, then you are investing in idea. You are investing in nowhere. You are investing in promise pretty much that in future, maybe we will somehow build this project. But in my scenario, 20% from investment, this is gone straight away. 20% I say no in my head to such projects, because I already remember ICOs from 2017, if you have been here guys. I don't like investing in something what has only promise. If it has only promise, it is only pure speculation. As much marketing as they will be doing, this token, this coin, this project will be only living on this speculation of marketing. And by the way, if you have been watching now recently like top YouTubers, this is the project what they are talking about. So ask yourself a question. Isn't that weird that all top YouTubers are talking about this project Exceedme? So for me it is weird, because I believe that they are getting sponsored by this project to promote this project. And that's why I think, because if you would look for example for Ivan on Tech, if you look for another cryptocurrency YouTubers, you will notice that they are promoting this project. And that's for me is another no-no, because I already can tell you 25% that they got sponsored to promote this particular project. However, they are not telling you this. So yes guys, this is another thing what I don't like about this project. However, idea is good, token is good, and another thing which is like New thing about these projects is that it has been built on this Polka starter, but there is still no project, only token has been built there. So we still don't see anything here. We see only idea which has been promoted, which is being marketed, and where people can invest. Now let's have a look at the token economics, guys. If we open here token, here we can see join XED, so ticker for this token is XED. If I open it up on CoinGecko, and it is still not listed on CoinMarketCap, as I checked it, guys, as you can see, currently it costs 45 cents. So it has gone up here. It is like 24 hours, 53%. It only that would be telling you guys, don't touch this token. Because if you are investing in something, don't touch such tokens, which has gone up so high. Just wait a little bit, give it a time and have a look when the particular token will find its consolidation, because any cryptocurrency or any project, most of the time it goes sideways. It doesn't go up or down, it goes sideways. So wait a little bit until it starts going sideways if you are really planning to invest in this particular project. Then we scroll down here, and here we select maximum, and here we can see that this token started here on CoinGecko. It was listed at price of 29 cents, as you can see here. It was listed on CoinGecko. Now, if we go to their website, we will have a look a little bit in token economics. As you can see, total supply, this means the total circulating supply of this token will be 100 million. But that's not what we are looking for. We are looking for price. As you can see here, first thing what you should notice here is that Zaire, Polka Starter and Uniswap listing, we are rising a Polka Starter and listing on Polka Starter and listing on Uniswap on the 30th of December. This means that just yesterday, today is 31st December, so this means that just yesterday they listed this token. This token went live only yesterday. This is another thing why you shouldn't even touch this token. I'm talking about myself, that how I am thinking. I will not touch this token just because it went out yesterday. That's another huge factor for me. 100 million is another no-no for me. No project, another no-no for me. All big YouTubers are talking about this project, which has no project, another big no-no for me, guys. All no-no-no for me, all these are no-nos for me, guys, because this is very suspicious for me. And then when I come into their token economics, token price and distribution, I can see here seed sale price was 1 cent, so it was only 1 cent at seed sale price. Then private sale price was 2.5 cent, then pre-public round price was 3 cents and Uniswap listing price was 5 cents. This means that highest price at which people got into this particular token was 5 cents. But now if we go in CoinGecko, you can see that it already has 9x. So answer yourself normal question. Why would you normally would want to invest in project which doesn't have a project, which is talked or advertised by all main YouTubers for some reason, and this token's price at the very beginning was only 1 cent, and it was listed or liquidity was provided on Uniswap for 5 cents, but currently it is already 9x. So you can clearly understand that all people who have invested in this particular project, they are already have earned a lot of money now, and they are just waiting when the top will be for this token and when first of them will start dumping, guys. All other people who are invested in this particular project also will start dumping, and there will be chain reaction, and this price will go back to 20, I would say 15 to 20 cents. I would say that this price would go back to 20, 25 cents. That's just my opinion. Let's wait and let's see, and I will create a video if this will happen, guys, in future. I believe this will happen after New Year. But this is only my prediction, guys, currently for this particular project. Would I invest in this project? No. Why? Because there is no project, there is nothing pretty much, and it has a huge marketing campaign created by lots of huge big YouTubers who are out there, guys. That's another no-no for me, because I believe that they got sponsored to talk about this project. And another third factor why I wouldn't invest it, because those people who have bought in at 1 cent, starting from 1 cent up to 5 cents, they are currently in profit and they will be dumping on you anyway. Sooner or later they will be dumping on you. And another thing which I didn't like is that they will be team and advisors, they will be releasing 10% of this token every single month, guys. So this means, as you can see 20% on TGE, then 10% monthly over 8 months will be pretty much dumped on the market and so on and so forth. This means that if you have a look at these token releases, guys, you can see that they will be pretty much executing and pumping more tokens into the market over the next year. So this is not like a circulating supply which will stay there as circulating supply, which is another big no-no for me. And that's why those people who are invested, they also know about this, that they will be every month adding more tokens into circulation, which logically, if there are more tokens are getting pumped into circulation, will dump the price of particular token. And that's exactly another reason why those who have invested, they will wait for the top and they will dump on everyone else who will be coming into this market. But that's just my opinion, and I will use this chance shilling project, which I think is much more perspective, which is liquidity network, where circulating supply is only 53 million. No one will be adding more tokens, and currently it costs only 2 cents. And it has a working project, guys. And another one is Swapfolio, which has 6 cents. Currently it costs only 6 cents, and maximum supply will be 30 million, and 22 million are only in circulation. And when people will get into these projects, when they will find out about these projects, the price of these projects will go up much, much faster. And both of these have already working projects. Where this exceeds me, it just has an idea, and it is built on Polkastarter, and people have already bought in at 1 cent and at 5 cents, and currently it already costs 9 times more, which means that people have made already 9x. Yes, guys, this is my answer to you who asked me to do my price prediction for this particular project and whether I will get into it. No, I will not get into this project, at least at this price. No, I will wait. I will give it a 3 months, because everything here in cryptocurrency market is pretty much based on speculation. I would give it months, maybe 3 months, just to have a look where this price will stop, where it will start consolidating, and then I will make up my mind based on what team of this project does, by checking it on Twitter and so on and so forth, and then I will see whether it's a good investment or not. But currently, no, guys, this is not a good investment, and this is just my opinion, like I mentioned. And if you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you're new, ask more questions in comments, and see you in the next one.